is it now, the glory and the dream? Our birth is but a sleep and a forgetting. The soul that rises with us, our life's star, hath had elsewhere its setting, and cometh from afar, not in entire forgetfulness, and not in utter nakedness, but trailing clouds of glory do we come from God. The glory and the freshness of a dream, it is not now as it hath been of yore. Turn wheresoe'er I may, by night or day, the things which I have seen, I now can see no more. The rainbow comes and goes, and lovely is the rose. The moon doth with delight look round her when the heavens are bare. Waters on a starry night are beautiful and fair. The sunshine is a glorious birth, but yet I know, where'er I go, that there hath passed away a glory from the earth. Now, while the birds thus sing a joyous song, and while the young lambs bound as to the tabor's sound, to me alone there came a thought of grief. A timely utterance gave that thought relief, and I again am strong. The cataracts blow their trumpets from the steep. No more shall grief of mine the season wrong. I hear the echoes through the mountains throng. The winds come to me from the fields of sleep, and all the earth is gay. Land and sea give themselves up to jollity, and with the heart of May doth every beast keep holiday. Thou child of joy, shout round me, let me hear thy shouts, thou happy shepherd boy. Ye blessed creatures, I have heard the call ye to each other make. I see the heavens laugh with you in your jubilee. My heart is at your festival, my head hath its coronal. The fullness of your bliss, I feel it all. O evil day, if I were sullen while earth herself is adorning this sweet May morning, and the children are culling on every side, in a thousand valleys far and wide, fresh flowers, while the sun shines warm, and the babe leaps up on his mother's arm. I hear, with joy I hear, but there's a tree of many one, a single field which I have looked upon. Both of them speak of the something that is gone. The pansy at my feet doth the same tale repeat. Whither is fled the visionary gleam?